Legend of Zelda, Wind Waker HD, guys, today. We're going to be continuing playing. We're here. This is the Triforce chart here. Oh, God. I almost fell. I have no idea what's here. We're going to burn this. There's a hole. Let's fall. Wonder what is in this hole. Oh. Okay. Okay, so it looks like I need to shoot this stuff. Make it on fire. Alright, there we go. Do I need more? Oh, how? What do I do? To the living light, the six torches, and dive in the sea floor. I see two torches. Can I hookshot anywhere? You would think that I would know what I'm doing. Oh, there's another torch. Fuck, I missed. Got it. That's 3, 4, if I can get this one. 4. Five. Ah, bingo. And 6. Oh, come on, I'm so close. Damn it. Fuck. This is so annoying. Fuck. This is a fucking bitch. Right, we'll shoot it from back here. Maybe this will work. Gotcha. God, that was annoying. What'd I get? I got an orange rupee. Alright, that was kind of a waste, in my opinion. Alright. How do I make this go out? I definitely have to do something. Maybe if I shoot these, like, pots, it would work? I don't know. Oh, God. I don't know where to go. It says you can go this way. Here, I have an idea. I'm in the water, bitch. Oh, what the hell? They don't work. It says it's on a boat, and I have no idea. Fuck. I don't know where that boat is, so. Hello, swordsman. I haven't seen you around. Sure, I'll do that. There's definitely a way to get up here. Maybe if I have... Oh, are there seagulls? Yeah, there is. So, to take out this thing. Got it. Oh, God, no. Fly. Definitely a button or something I can hit. Oh god, no, let me go. I only have one more of these. How many are there? Oh my god. Oh shit. Look at all of them. Oh. Dodging them all. Oh! Kill him! Ooh. Kill him. That is how we do it. How we do it. Dum ba dum ba ba na. Wonder what it is. It is a piece of heart. Great. A fucking piece of heart. I didn't need that. But it says that apparently there is a. Oh, maybe it's over here. Maybe it's those over there. Let's go blow them up. Go. Let's bullies up. This one. Has to be this one. It's gold. I did it. I did it. I'm about to get hit. What'd I get? I got a Triforce short. Now we have to go to pick this. I don't know what to go for Tingle, but... Where's Tingle Island? That is where we are going. We are going to Tingle Island. That is how we do it. Alright, we have to go pay to get this decapitated. I just kipped it or something, whatever. And then we have to get another chart, and I don't know where to get the ghost. The ghost ship chart. But here we go. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's see where we're going for this chart. Not Tingle's chart. Triforce chart number 3. It is by these islands. And I have no idea where these islands are. All right, hold on, guys. I have to. This is how we do it. Okay, get from A5, G6. So you go to G6, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you're going right here. This is where we're going, G6. Okay, so we have to. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So apparently, it's in this direction. The Triforce Shard is in this direction. So we're gonna look for something gleaming. Let's see. I don't know where it is, but is it this way? Oh, there it is.
There it is.
And there we go, we got it. All right, so now we have to go get that Triforce Shard. We have to go to A6 Diamond Step Island. We're gonna go here. Boom, 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 we do it. This is how we do it. So Diamond Stepped Island, and we have to go in this direction right here. This is how we do it. You don't know what my doing. Alright, so we're looking for Diamond Step Island, Steep Island, whatever. And we're gonna get the ghost chart, whatever thingy here. I'm guessing this is it. Right here. Oh, there's a fish. We're gonna use him real quick. Oh, fuck! Okay. All right, we're almost there. Let's end this. And there we go. Do I get anything out of this? Oh yeah. Wonder what that is. Oh, I'm guessing piece of heart. Bada 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 Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-ba. Orange rupee. Let's go to this fish real quick. There you go, little buddy. Yum, 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 yum. Alright, so apparently we have to use our hook shot, which we have right here. I feel like I've been here though. So apparently it's down here. Oh. Yep. I don't know exactly where to go, but I'm gonna guess right here. I was wrong, okay? So it's not that one. Try this one. It's not that one either. It's not that one. Oh, no, no, it is this one. Okay, so it must be that one. Alrighty, here we go. Alright, there's that. And where do we go from here? I'm gonna guess this one. No. Guessing is the only thing we can do, so here we go. And I am wrong. This is very annoying to do. Ooh, juke him out. Ooh. Oh, what the fuck? So, alright, so it's not that one. I don't know which one to guess. I'm gonna guess this one. Hopefully I'm right. And I am! There it is! This is probably the ghost ship chart. We have the ghost ship chart, okay? So now we have to fall down here and go up here. Now, we're going to have to look at it and see. I'm going to make it daytime, so then I know exactly where to go. Oh, there we go. It is daytime. Go. Where is it? Where's my little buddy? Buddy. All right. So, what time of day is it? Okay, so I'm gonna wait till it becomes full day. So where do I go when it's full? Full. E1. So, okay. We will teleport there right now. A, B, C, D. I'm just gonna make it fall. We shall wait if it takes that long. Alright, so here we go to E1. Alright, so A, B, C, D, E. So this direction. Oh, it is full, so we should go now. It is in this direction. I should see it here shortly. One, so here we go. I'm going right into it. Exciting. Okay, I'm currently in the thing. Crap, it changed, so I don't know. I should see it here shortly, but I don't know if it's here. I could be wrong. I'm not controlling, by the way. My gamepad's on the ground. So I'm gonna guess it's not here, because I would have saw it. Okay. So, what's after full? Oh god, did it change again? No, it didn't. Okay, what's after full? Waxing Gibbous, A6, Diamond Step Island. I wish I knew where to go. So A6. Go to outset. This is really annoying. All right, come on. Go, go, go. Go. Fuck, now it's full again. Maybe it'll change. Let's wait here till it changes. Fuck, teleport again. Come on. Go! Fuck. Go, 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 go. Come on. We're gonna make it. Don't change. Please. No! You bastard! Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna look up. Okay. Ghost Ship. Oh my god, HD. Here we go. HD. Ghost Ship. I'm looking it up. This is really annoying. I keep changing. The Wind Waker.
Fuck.
Where do I go now? I don't know what it's at. It doesn't really tell me. You know what? Change the day. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna change the day. I wish I knew all these names. Okay. Change it one more time. So there we go. It should be full. So get ready. Come on. Damn it. Fuck. I don't know. I'm gonna watch a video of this. Ghost ship. Mute my mic real quick. Okay, so here's what I'm doing. Teleport. Oh god, no. Go here. We're just gonna wait here, because it's supposed to be here. I don't know when. But at nighttime, it's supposed to be here, so. So here we go. Should be here. Make it nighttime. Fuck. Fuck. No. Fuck. No. There we go. Alright, become nighttime, you bastard. Where are you, ghost ship? Should be here. Just wait. There it is, I see it. Stay there, you bastard. Come on. Faster. Come on, I'm so close. I should be able to see it by now. It's right there. I'm on it right now. Where is it? I'm currently on the ghost ship. Where is it? Turn into day. And then we're gonna turn it to night again, and then we're gonna find it. Okay. Alright, here we go. Should be right behind me. Go, go, go. Spawn. Fuck. I'm on it, literally. Fuck, make it daytime again. And then make it nighttime again. Wait for it to fully become night. Because apparently I'm right on it. God, so annoying. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go fill in every area. So, here we go. It says, alright, so we're gonna fill in all these things. So, E1 is where we're gonna go first. We're gonna fill all these places in. And I'm finishing this episode. I'm annoyed with this enough. So E1 is the first one. Oh wait, maybe now it'll work. Go. I see it. Come on, maybe it'll work now. Go. Yes! No, was that it? Yes! Wait, no. That's not it. Where is it? No. What? That wasn't it, right? Damn it! Fucking... You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna... Just teleport, God. This is annoying enough with the stupid ghost ship. So E1. That's where we're going first. We're going to fill all these places in. So E1 is in this direction.
I don't know what these dots are.
Alright, so where's the fishy? Little fishy. There, bingo. A6, which we already did. So A6, check. No, stay. Okay, next we have A6, F5, A, B, C, D, E, F, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can right here. Bomb Island. So A, B, C, D, E, F, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. This is annoying enough. Looking for one in this area. F5. You know what? Once I get this, I'm gonna try something. Alright, so here it is. I'm in it now. Where's the little fishy? Little buddy. Little fishy. Where is he? Seriously, where is he? I don't even see him. Oh, is that him? I don't like that they're in the corner. He should be like in the middle or something. So there's that. One thing I want to try right now. Apparently, it says that it's still there, so we're gonna go to outset. We're gonna go from there. That's where it says it. That's where it says it is. It's kind of annoying, but that's where it says it is. So I'm getting this stupid thing. So this is right here. Not here, but it's a little further. Alright, so after this we go to F5, which we already did. C2, which we have G7, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, 1, 2, 3. Alright, so it's right here, straight ahead. That's where it says it is, on my map. It gives me a little, like, indent of where it is. So. Yeah, well, it's not there. So we're gonna wait till it's fully nighttime. Yeah.
Can you undo my computer?
Yeah, not now. Wait. Alright guys, sorry about that. I had to do something. Okay, so we have to go to... Where are we going now? G7. Down this direction. I don't know. There's like red circles on my screen. I don't know what they mean. So... Okay, little buddy. Where are you? Little fishy. Oh, there he is. There's that. So, what it says is full moon is E1. But there's a little red circle in this area. I don't know what it is, but it says it's in this area, so. Little tiny red circle on my map. I'm headed straight for it, whatever it is. The arrow's on it. And now, is it, what the hell is this? I don't know what that is. Whatever. Go. We're gonna chill by Windfall Island. Alright, now it's a full moon, so go. Oh my god, it just refuses. Whenever I go in here, it refuses to become it. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna wait right here. Now we're gonna wait. We're gonna wait. How can you see the moon? Maybe I can aim it. Okay, so it's like that. No. It's like half. Give me the fucking thing. This is annoying enough in its own right. I wish I could show you guys my gamepad. I'm literally gonna be on it in 5 seconds. Yep, right here. It says it's right here. No, not that. This is annoying enough in its own right. Where's the moon? Let me see. Is that it? That really looks like it. I'm going this little red dot. That's... I don't know what it is, but we're gonna go to it. I'm guessing it's this little island right here. It's a little hole we can fall down. We've done this already. Why did it tell me to go in here? Right, maybe my game's glitched. I don't know. I'm going to find it in the next episode, hopefully. It's going to be the new one. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Next episode, we're going to continue. Probably finish the Triforce Shard Hunt. Please like, comment, subscribe. This is Buggy B. Same. Peace. Have a good one.